bird's eye view, but this guy didn't climb 1,000 feet just for a look at the Indianapolis scenery. No, no, no. He had a very important job to do this afternoon. He replaced the light bulbs on the Wish TV transmission tower. So if you watch us over the air, you may have noticed that we were off air for a short time. We had to power down for the bulb. Wow, look at that. Bulb replacement, rather. But everything is back up and running now. My goodness, good for him.